twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes while you walk your pugs in a town you create where there ain't no love.
Where do I go? Where am I alone? Not on the phone. Where am I on my own?
They don't know my name.
But still got a reflux. I drip out from the socket, so a teacup. Drink up inside. Look when they peep us. Jesus in the belly of the beast. But outside there's a war going on your front lawn. Black hawk, see the red dawn horizon. Blind yet I'm rising, abiding by laws of attraction. My thoughts still rising. Thank you. What type of knowledge gon' sink in? Life gives you lemons, and my only thought is drinking. Thirsty. Will I be alive or dead before 30? That's all that concerns me.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the heart of Texas and the very wonderful AT&T Stadium in Arlington. Obviously, they do everything big here in Dallas, and the introduction to the Cowboys, no exception. They're set for football in Big D as their guys will do battle with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Taken in the end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down officially at the 21.
At their own 21-yard line.
Now the first carry for Ezekiel Elliott. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped.
Elliott.
Give him 10 yards there, and about by the nose of the football, he's going to have a first down.
First and 10 at the 32-yard line.
They keep on the ground with Elliott. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Give him 15 there, and the Cowboys have a first.
Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run, and let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Had to come into this game with the idea, slow him down, otherwise it's going to be a long afternoon.
And if there was a lane there, it closed up quickly as he stopped for no gain. Second down. He shows you right there, he can do more than just cover in the secondary from that free safety position.
Yeah, the evolution of the position has really been significant, hasn't it? Because a lot of teams no longer have a free safety, strong safety designation. They just have safeties. So wherever the ball is, one can be close to the line of scrimmage, one can be deep, and vice versa. On that play, how about that tackle we just saw? Pretty nice.
They play fake to Elliott. Now Prescott. And that is incomplete. Oh, he had a defender right there with him to force that to the ground. And fourth down now coming up.
And that's exactly what defenses talk about. You've got to find ways to get off the field when you can, especially on third down. And third down defense going to be vital in this game. Able to knock that one away and force a fourth down. That is how you flip field position. That's an absolute bomb of a punt. Downs it inside the 5-yard line. Absolutely ideal.
From that position, you're hoping to get it down inside the 15, inside the 5. Superb. Here's Ronald Jones, first carry for the USC man. And he'll find a little space. He gets this up near the 10.
Sean Lee on the tackle.
5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down.
Second and 5 at the 9-yard line.
Brady going to fake the give to Jones and set up to throw. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Pressure, and that's certainly going to be a key to this game going forward. And that time, they were able to get in there and influence the throw. And remember, quarterbacks got to get rid of it. They don't have the tucker roll that they can fall back on anymore.
They come up now, 3rd and 5, following the incomplete pass. To throw, it's Brady. Pressure gets to him, and down he goes. Back at the four-yard line. Alden Smith. He's the culprit, causes a loss of five, and it brings up fourth down. And from their own end zone, it's a fake. And this is incomplete. A huge gamble, and it does not pay off. They fake the punt. It doesn't work out. And my goodness, that means this next drive will begin 4 yards from the end zone already. And he'll get in. Touchdown, Cowboys. Taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Cowboys have taken the early lead. People always talk about one of his biggest strengths running the football, vision, and he found the spot there, went into the end zone.